easier.
Huh. So that's what was happening. It wasn't the ring. Did he know?
And just now, some guy came out and cut Uriu with his sword. Then there was a big explosion, and Uriu was gone, and I've been wandering around.
I guess it all makes sense now. Wait.
Are you listening?
Sure I am.
Hey, do you think I'm lying or something? Your eyes look pretty doubtful. I mean, I know it's a ridiculous story, but it's all true.
My eyes look like this all the time. I believe what you said. I mean, that mana made me like this. I guess this is all related.
What? What do you mean?
This ring. I guess it gives humans the power to hunt manas.
What? Then you are... Is that what you were after, Uriu?
I didn't know anything. I know there's no excuse for what I did.
I don't get it. What's going on?
That guy who attacked your mana? I got tricked into this by him. He told me that this ring won't come off until I hunt a mana. And if I don't, I'll go crazy. I need to ask that old fart for more details.
Where do you think you're going?
My grandpa is missing. I have to find him.
Missing? So you don't know where he is?
No. I guess I'll just have to look everywhere.
Then you should help me too while you're at it. You might find your grandfather on the way.
Why should I help you?
Are you gonna leave a girl like me in a place that's full of monsters?
Why don't you get your friends?
It'll still be dangerous until I find them. And I have to find Uriu.
Weren't you listening to me? I'm your enemy who has the power to hunt manas.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm sure it'll be fine. You don't look that evil anyway.
Don't judge me like that.
Please, you're the only person I can ask for help now. Please?
Fine.
Really? Yes, thank you.
But only till I find my grandpa. I got other...
All right, then let's get going. Just hold on, Uriu. I'm on my way.
Hey, geez, calm down. But I guess I feel more calm after talking to her. What a strange chick.
instincts now.
We should just stay still. That's the number one rule to follow when you're lost.
But we're not lost. Maybe this way?
I don't know if this is a good idea now.
Oh-ho?
You!
So you found us. Where's the old fart?
Old fart? Oh, that man. I think he's still sleeping over there.
Okay. Then get out of my way. I'll let you fight me later.
Let me? You mean I will let you? I mean, you're kind of weak.
What?
No matter how hard I try, you just stay weak. I thought you might get a little stronger. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
He wasn't this bad last time I saw him.
Really? Maybe Uryu did this to him, too.
Oh, man, I'm really getting frustrated. You're too weak. That man is just getting weaker. I wanted to fight him at his peak. I even got rid of that mana that was in the way. When I got rid of his mana, he just got weaker.
Got rid of the mana? You?
Oh, didn't you know?
Oh, yeah, I guess not.
I mean, you hated mana all this time because of it.
Hey, step back.
No way!
I told you I'd only help until I found my grandpa.
He attacked Uryu with his sword! I've got something to say to him, too!
This matter isn't that low level.
What do you mean, low level?
I'll take both of you on. I don't have much time anyway, so let's make this quick.
Plus, he's pissing me off. I really want to hit him.
Just don't get in my way.
Go!